that's gravel. I'm just dumb.
We had a 2-hour delay today, and so we got Chick-fil-A, and then Emily picked us up.
Restart.
Hey, vlog, shout out.
What? Hey, guys. It is Tuesday. I just got home from school. I'm about to study for my AP Environmental Science, and I have a test tomorrow in Lit, so I have to study for that. But today we had a 2-hour delay, and so I grabbed some Chick-fil-A with Caitlin, and that was fun. And then I headed to school. I need to study, and then I may go to the gym.
Have a holly jolly Christmas. It's the best time of the year. I don't know if there'll be snow.
Hey guys, it is Wednesday. I just finished studying for my AP Environmental retake. I'm very mentally exhausted from studying for 3 hours because I studied all of the Unit 3 FRQs and Unit 3 multiple choice questions. And so now I am going to take a shower and then I will show y'all my nightly routine. Okay. So first I start by brushing my hair. I start from the bottom up. So I heard it's better for your hair. Okay, so now I put my acne ointment on my face because I have not great skin without this. So. Now I brush my teeth. I need some more toothpaste. And now we are all done. I ordered this jacket a week ago and I freaking love it. Oh my gosh, this actually made my day. It's so fluffy. If you want this, I'll link it down below. It's from Milano. I thought it would be cheap material and nothing like the picture, but it's actually so soft and much more fluffier than the picture and what I thought it was gonna be. And I absolutely love this. I could sleep in this. Oh my god. What's up, guys? Okay, so it's Monday. I forgot to vlog all weekend. Let's take it back. Friday, I had school, and then I went to the Avenues with Caitlin, and then I hung out with Tucker. We went on a little date, and then Saturday, I went to the Nutcracker at the Fox Theater, and then I babysat all night, and then Sunday, I spent all day studying for my midterms, and now today is Monday, and I am about to study all day again for my midterms. Also, my hair looks crazy blonde today. I'm really digging it. I don't know why it looks so blonde. I think it's because I've been using this shampoo that makes, it's like a blonde shampoo. It's not purple, but it's supposed to make your hair blonder, and usually it doesn't work because I have highlights, but it's been working lately, and I'm excited. I've gotten so many compliments today, but I only went to first period, so not that many. Okay, I'm about to go study, and I'll catch y'all later. This might be the end of the vlog. I know it's really short, but I forgot to study all week. I forgot to vlog all week because I've been studying. So, yeah. But I'm gonna try to vlog all this week because I have early release every day starting Tuesday. I'm off Friday. But Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, I have early release. So I'll try to vlog. I don't know. It might be all combined into one vlog for the past week and this week, because I don't have that much footage because I've been studying. But I'm trying my best here. Okay, I didn't make an outro, but this is the end of the vlog. Thank y'all for watching. Peace!